got a handle on the situation here. Retrieve the battery from the TAN. Good job. Place the battery on the power pad behind the train to restore power.